If you have mental health difficulties, you have full rights under the UNCRPD. You should not be treated differently because of your mental health experiences. The UNCRPD stands for the United Nations Convention on the Rights of Persons with Disabilities. This is an international agreement that says what countries must do to make sure that people with disabilities have the same rights as everyone else. The United Nations uses the term psychosocial disability to describe individuals who experience long-term mental health difficulties, combined with barriers in their social environment, which together result in disability. In 2018, Ireland agreed to put the UNCRPD into action by promising to protect the rights of people with disabilities. The UNCRPD has a list of articles which explains what rights you are entitled to if you have a psychosocial disability. These cover many different areas, including health, housing, access to justice, and education. For example, Article 19 of the UNCRPD says that people with mental health difficulties have the right to live independently in their communities. This means you have the right to choose where you live and who you live with. Under Article 27, people with mental health difficulties have the right to get a job and to be paid a proper wage. You should not be treated differently by employers because you have a disability. For more information on your rights, you can read our short guide on the UNCRPD at mentalhealthreform.ie. This video was produced with the support of the Disability Participation and Consultation Network.